Well, that would have been a Tuesday night. Tam rolls up in a navy blue Zephyr, I remember that. You see, it wasn't everybody that had a car in their days. Anyway, he shuts the door and walks up the close. The lads are there, still kicking into Peter. That was an hour they'd been at it. But no, Peter didn't gee up. Still breathing he was. And he was hardly stuffed, Peter, right enough. Well, I drag him out and sling him in the boot of the Zephyr. Close was covered in blood and guts, I remember that as well. Because it was our Mary had to clean it, you know. She found an eye. Anyway, next thing we know, we're all in the car, you know. Heading up to the quarry to dump poor Peter's body. Sammy's sitting in the back, he pipes up, he said, here, Tom, what are we going to do? He says, if this body's discovered, that'll be us snookered, you know. Tom, quick as you like, right into the hip pocket, pulls out a pair of pliers. So when we get out up at the quarry, he's on top of Peter, snapping the teeth out, snippety, snip, snap, snip. He's double wide, Tom, right enough. No dental records, you see. Do you know, to this day, Tam's still got all the teeth in a wee leather pouch that he keeps round his belt. Now, you can hear them jiggling about when he walks.
Mm. Rack it about.
I don't know, I was just telling him a story there and he's busted out. I don't know what's in there. I've had him up too long, that's what I mean.